be sure to journal and reflect on the affirmations that you had some resistance to. Here we go.